Lady McKendrick may be of a higher class than you are used to mixing with, huh?
Ah, Bruno, my French friend. The lady will be so lost in my eyes and enthralled in my tales, she will not even notice when I make my move.
Timing, as always, is everything. While you and Lady McBlah-blah head off to do whatever it is that you're going to do,
Shaw will collect the key,
allowing us access to the millionaire suite.
Where we will deal with any unwanted guests.
When you say deal with, I have to ask. How?
I will launch, how you say, charm offensive.
Okay, I'm with you so far, but what did you call the pipe things you're looking for?
Pneumatic tubes, used for the conveyance of small packages throughout the vessel. They will carry our surprise down to the cargo room. It really should be quite exciting.
And after the detonation?
That's where I come in.
Given that the artifact will be securely locked within the safe, dare I ask how you plan to get through 2 inches of solid steel?
I've got just the thing. A mechanism of my own invention.
What does it do?
It opens things.
Now, obviously your father made some enemies during his travels.
That's a pretty big understatement.
If I may interject, I think you were about to ask if Miss Rhodes expected us to encounter any opposition.
It's possible. Likely, even.
What of the other valuables? Are we to secure them also?
Just the artifact. We're not thieves.
What are we, then?
All that stands between humanity and the forces of evil.